You've been waiting to see this one, Micah. Get the glasses on. You might not need them, though. On the Medical Watch, a new way to enhance close-up vision.
Medical reporter Dina Baer gives us a glimpse at an old product being used in a new way.
Ditch the glasses and pick up a bottle. Just one drop a day in each eye does the trick. It's an old medication used in a new way, and when I tried it, I felt like it gave me superpowers.
The clock ticks to a certain age, and soon, reading a menu in a restaurant can sour your mood.
The lens of our eye, which is a clear structure, loses its elasticity, so our ability to focus at different lengths of sight.
For golfers, it doesn't seem like a problem as they set their sights on the distance. That is, until it's time to check that scorecard.
That is my biggest concern. I can't read medical bottles if I were to give my child a medication.
Reading a book becomes burdensome. The only way to scan a text is to seriously increase font size.
Our eye adjusts a close or a distance depending what we need to see at, and we lose that ability over time with age.
LASIK surgery can improve distance vision, but until now, only prescription or good old pharmacy generic readers could help with the daily task of reading the fine print.
In the United States alone, over 30 million people wear over-the-counter reading glasses. So reading glasses are basically magnification, so they make the image larger up close.
Now, an FDA-approved option in the form of eye drops.
The drops work by affecting the pupil size. When they make the pupil size smaller, they increase the depth of focus. So the focus at near as well as intermediate improves greatly.
In our interview, we noticed ophthalmologist Dr. James Katz had smaller pupils.
I've been putting it in since it came out. I'll put it in when I get to the office and in work, and I've noticed that I don't have to enlarge the font like I used to. I don't have to have it as bright as I used to.
If the doctor is opting in, they must work, right? I had to see for myself.
Something N, G, K.
The medication is by prescription only. First, the doctor examines the eyes to make sure they're healthy and to determine the level of sight deficit.
How about the next one down?
Not a chance.
Then a discussion about whether patients are game for a new option, a medication that is not new to eye doctors.
The drug was used in the past for glaucoma treatment. It's called pilocarpine, and it's 1.25%. And it's a medication that's been used for years and years.
And on this day, Dr. Katz put the reformulated version in my eyes.
Perfect.
After a half-hour wait, the pupil was measurably smaller, similar to when the eyes respond to a bright light. The pinpoint pupil helps focus the vision.
428739.
The bottom line, the drops work.
I read the impossible line. The drops can sting a little going in, and they made my eyes a little bloodshot, which is a potential side effect. These drops only work to a certain level of close-up sight loss, so some people don't qualify, and they're not covered by insurance. The average price is about $80 a bottle. Back to you.